actually. Looks like we might have an issue going on here. I'm being waved in by one of these guys. On the backside, have them shut those cars off for a second. Just turn them off. I'll just do it myself since I'm standing here. So we'll see what's going on. He's waving me over. Just have them shut those cars off for a second. And turn those on. Let me see what's going on. We're reaching here. All right. Oh, I'm with Matt Melnick here, and he seems to have a seatbelt issue. And he's a dude, so I'm not going in there. So he has a seatbelt issue, and who can help him with the seatbelt? Do you have anybody here with you that can help you? Girlfriend, Anna? Is Anna here? Anna, if you can run out here real quick, I'd appreciate it. I'm not touching the seatbelt. I'll let you do it. So Anna, come on out here. Here she comes. So here she comes. He's got some type of issue, and I'm like, I'm not going there. All right, so he's going to coach her. All right, you tell her what's going on, and I'll help you out here.
Hey, will you be my teammate?
Wait, what did she say?
Yes!
He asked for a teammate. She said yes! Put it on there. Come on, put it where it goes. Put it on there. There you go. Show the cameras. Come on, kiss. Make it look like you know each other.
We have an engagement.
That is wonderful. They just got engaged. That is absolutely wonderful. Thank you. indicating some type of distress here on the 112. Perhaps a little fire under the hood there. If you're jumping out, jump out now. Be quick about it. I happen to notice that Spider-Man car, the 110, I don't have him on my sheet. I've got one car without a number, but he's doing a lot of hitting on the backside, hitting hard. Thank you. Get your hot dogs out. You're jumping out, jump out now. Do it quick. If you're out of competition, go ahead and jump out now. Still see about six running there. John Dombau, David Klein, Shane Ginn, Colby Smallwood, Ken Harvey, David King. Give or take a car, one way or the other. Less probably the 26 car, which is Ken Harvey, which is probably out now. That one looks like a pretty good one. Green, green, green. Let's see who starts. Let's see who continue. Brian is still going in the OU1. Dan Baum, the 524. Dan Baum's got a little bit of reverse. See what else he's got. He doesn't have much as far as forward power, but he does move. Paxton's over there on the left of the 17X. Got his own little private tour going on. I'm counting, I believe, six. Throw three up the bubble, we'll see what happens. Six away. Couple pretty hard hits on the left side. Actually folded up the rear end of that car and he hit actually quite nicely. He took one tire that was dragging and put it up in the air. Ryan is able to continue, which it appears he is. He's only got three wheels now touching. Which might actually help him quite a bit.
Oh.
I see four. We go to Pat Newman, the 17th. John Tannenbaum, the 5:44. Colby Smallwood at the 6:25. And David Klein in the OU1. Those are the four that I'm seeing. Dakota Papson in the 17X. I haven't seen him move in a moment. So the 14 and the 17X are on the clock if they haven't been already. So I know we got trophies for the top three and paying the top five. That might be all she wrote for Dakota Papson in the 17X. King in the 14 was fifth. Dakota Papson in the 17X is third. We're down to the top three. John Dambaugh on the 5:24. David Klein in the OU1 and Colby Smallwood in the 6:25. That's the top three. Will they finish? We're going to find out. Smallwood and Klein. They're both trying to do something. Smallwood trying to make the last hit. Klein trying to move. Red flag is going to come out. We're waiting to see what happens here. I have a feeling the checkered flag is going to go somewhere. All right, the way it's going to go down, in fifth spot, this one did pay five spots. David King in the 14 will be in fifth. Dakota Papson in the 17X will be in fourth. John Dambaugh in the 524 will finish in third. David Klein in the OUI will finish second. And your winner, Colby Smallwood in the 625 will take the pro stock win tonight. So that is what's going on with that. We did have a last minute Mad Dog come in. Oh, that is part of the Smallwood's second run with the adults ever in that car. And he takes home a win tonight in one of those big trophies. He's going to be really pleased about that. We did have a last minute Mad Dog come in. And Smith Metals app and Metalworks over here is going to hand a to the number 110 car. So whoever drove that car, it's the one on my sheet I don't have a number on, but whoever's in the 110, you are the Mad Dog that came in last minute for this class.